to a new barn vlog. It's snowing. It's Saturday. And I'm gonna have Prikken, actually. And the plan is to do some liberty work in the arena. So I have like lots of reward with me. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. I haven't done any liberty with her since March. So it's been a while. It's December now. Filled hay, filled the water, made her hard feed, and it's now, well, I'm filming with my phone and that's my only watch, but like, I need to eat something because I haven't eaten anything today. So this is my breakfast. It's probably around noon, maybe later. So, soy chocolate milk and some whole grain bread with some ham. Yeah, being stupid. He's like going in between and chasing me her away, and I'm so annoyed, and I just wanted to take a photo of her. I managed to catch her without him chasing her away, so that's good. Yeah, I'll need two hands now. I lost my phone in the snow. I was like, oh my god, but I have a waterproof casing on it, so yeah, thank god for that. We're just going down to the arena. I managed to show the whole bag of carrots in my pocket, so it's not out in the open, and we can do some liberty. I'm gonna try and set up the pivo, but I don't have any like great hopes that it will work. I'm gonna let her go. Let's see what she does. Take it easy. Hello. Hey. She's so pretty. Is She's watching, you can't see it, but like, oh, there are lots of kids sledding over there. Hi. Hi. Yeah, you're a good girl. I need to keep this in my hand, I think. Okay, let's try and set this up. Yeah. Did you have a little runny run? Yeah. I'm gonna try and set this camera up. So I thought I'd do a little voiceover. Yeah, today was not a good day for Liberty. She wasn't very interested in me, and I considered it a win if I got her to look at me. I cut out a lot of her standing there and ignoring me. But she's her own lady and she knows what she wants and she does it when she wants to. But yeah, it went much better last time. So we'll just have to work on it, and I'm not an expert, but I'm really happy with how she followed me and came to me here. It's just a matter of keeping her interested, because she loses interest and then she'll just stop or walk away. And here we're like backing up is our like favorite thing. She does it really well. It's easy to get her to do. Yeah, getting her to actually walk and stop with me was amazing. Doesn't happen a lot. Getting her to turn, that was like what I did most of the time, getting her to turn with me. This is the most successful we were, I think, of the whole session. Mostly she was like, whatever. So this is something I try to get her to do, is just to walk on a circle around me and move so that she puts her inside hind leg underneath her. And she does it on the left side, as you can see. But then I try to get her to do it on the right side, and we are not communicating properly. And she's like, you not speak clearly. I don't understand. And then she stops and just turns, and I try to get her to walk, and she just like, I hate you. You are hopeless at this, at hook communication. So we did some backing up again just to like get into the groove. And then I tried again. And she's like, bye bye. I don't care. You speak very poorly. So I took hold of her and just showed her what I wanted her to do. And she was just like, oh my god. Tried it without holding on to her. And she was like, what? I don't understand. I'm sick of you. So I decided to do some carrot stretches. We did them on both hands, but I've only put in this side. So, yeah. Stretching her neck. I thought maybe she didn't want to work to the right because she was stiff in the neck, but apparently not. So that was our very poor try at liberty. It's pretty typical, right, that as soon as you turn off the camera, then she starts getting it. Hello. Let's go for a little walk. I mean, I'm not claiming to be an expert at this, but like, she is very, very disinterested in me and a lot more interested in everything else. And it's only carrots that can get her to like even consider coming. Come on. She's like, no, I don't like this place. I don't like this part of the arena. So I'm gonna stay here. She does that. She digs and then she goes and finds some grass at the edges. Oh, maybe she's not. Hello. Come on. Sadly, she doesn't follow me until she's good and ready. So the join up thing, it doesn't work. Okay. She's pretty though. Are you gonna roll? No? He's like, where is all the grass gone? Okay, so I'm done at the barn. I just ran up and down to the arena twice because I lost my phone out of my pocket. And thankfully it has this waterproof covering on it, but it's turned out that had broken. So now I'm just really tired and really sweaty because it's steep and going up and down and up and down there. It's not fun in the snow, but I did find it, so yay. So that was all for today. I might add this on to another vlog. Let's see. It's Monday. And it's snowing slash raining and I'm gonna be quick so my phone doesn't drown. The plan is to go on a hack, so if you see this, then I've gone on a hack and filmed with my helmet cam and added this to the other vlog. I don't know. So I'm going to get her now and I'm gonna put the phone away so it doesn't die. Thank you. So we're back from the hack and we're just gonna finish up for today. She's very good. She freaked out. We met a, I think it's, I don't know what it's called, like a machine that moves snow. So I'm gonna put her out again now, and that was it. So if you like this video, please leave a comment. We love comments, don't we? Yeah. And subscribe to follow our adventures, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.